In San Leandro, volunteers who helped build schools in Afghanistan held a packing party today. The nonprofit called Trust in Education spent the afternoon packing up supplies. They boxed up jackets, blankets, hats, boots, and scarves for Afghan children and their families. The organization is trying to get Americans directly involved in the reconstruction of Afghanistan.